folks were out here trolling for walleyes today using crankbaits. When I use crankbaits, I don't use a snap swivel. I use a plain snap. It's very important to connect this plain snap. You got a split ring on your crank, and you connect that, and you're able to get much more wobble out of your lure. Your lure will move from side to side, more pronounced, at which attracts walleye. Okay, so remember, snap, not a snap swivel, plain snap.